As your treasurer, we've invested in Massachusetts and we've invested in people. That's why we started the Office of Economic Empowerment, the first of its kind in the country. We created college savings plans for kids and financial literacy programs for them and their families at no cost to the taxpayer, protected seniors from frauds and scams, and workshops to give women the financial skills they need and the equal pay they deserve.
Deb Goldberg, treasurer. She invests in us.